Haifa back with the puck, and he tries to shoot, and he scores! One more goal for... Number 17 on Natalia has the puck. Looks like he's gonna try to shoot. Tanya was able to steal the puck back, and it looks like they're going to try to score, and they make it! Let's watch a replay on that. A nice pass. Oh. We got some bumps over here, guys. It's not looking too pretty. Natanya and Hafda not getting along too well in this last minute of the game. That is a wrap. Natalia wins with the score of 7-2.